we've aimed to make WP Rocket the most user-friendly caching plugin around, with the easiest setup. When you activate WP Rocket, we immediately apply the most commonly recommended performance optimizations. That means we take care of them automatically, so you don't have to do anything to make your site faster. You'll see an improvement in loading time just with the default configuration. But let's take a closer look at everything that happens when you activate WP Rocket. Page caching is automatically enabled. By removing the time-consuming PHP and MySQL processing on every page load and serving a static HTML file instead, your pages will load much faster and require less server resources to do so. And in case you were wondering, by default, WP Rocket caches pages for mobile visitors as well as desktop visitors. Some managed hosts handle page caching automatically. You can search for hosting in our documentation to see if your host is one of them. WP Rocket automatically enables browser caching. This addresses browser caching and cache policy warnings from tools like GT Metrics and Google PageSpeed. We do this by placing rules in the HT access file. This speeds up the experience for visitors who view more than one page or visit more than once. WP Rocket also automatically enables Gzip compression. This reduces the size of your files, making them faster to download. Again, we do this with rules in the HT access file. And it can only be applied on files that are hosted on your own domain, not external ones. Keep in mind, you can only apply browser caching and Gzip to files from your own domain. If your page includes content from third parties, like Google Ads, YouTube, or Instagram, you can't control those. Our Facebook and Google tracking add-ons can optimize some specific external files, and you'll find dedicated guides about those features in our documentation. If you're running an Nginx server or another configuration where you don't have an HT access file, or if you don't have permission to modify the HT access, don't worry. WP Rocket's page caching and all the other features will still work out of the box. We've chosen the safest settings to activate by default. If you want to go further and experiment with the other optimizations, watch our video about how to find the right settings for your site. Combining all your Google fonts into a single request can reduce the number of HTTP requests on your site. Basic preloading is activated to generate cache files right away. This means when the cache is cleared, our preloader will visit your homepage and gather all the linked pages. WP Rocket will then preload them so visitors get a cached version of those pages right away. And if you update content on your site, those posts and pages will be preloaded too. Finally, we want to point out some useful tools. You can export and import your WP Rocket settings from the Tools tab. And from here, you can roll back the plugin version in case you have a problem with a new update. You can find additional documentation throughout the interface, and you can find answers to most of your questions there. And if you get really stuck, you can open a support ticket. Remember to be as specific and clear as you can in your ticket so we can provide the best answers. All right, now it's time to run a speed test on your site and see how WP Rocket is improving your load time. So check out the video we created to show you how to do that. And thanks for watching.